look at that view. Bloody beautiful that. Let's go have some fun. Into twisties, let's go. There's a police car over there. We're doing 30 mile an hour all the way down there. It looks like people aren't giving this guy enough room. I know I've not shifted down gear, there's a reason for that. But this bike's got lots of low end grunt, so it's just like, it doesn't need brakes when you turn corners. You just like go throttle. Obviously if you're going down a steep hill you can put brakes on. I feel like I should go over that way one day, into the trees. But I think I know what's on there. I think that's a Dunstall Bridge on that way, straight ahead. Not on this road obviously, I mean like straight ahead on the horizon, you see like two hills dipping away from each other, like over that way looks like a nice place to go, for that valley, but I'm pretty sure that's a Dunstall Bridge and stuff like that, so. To the A59 we go. Turn it right. Activate the cruiser gear. There we go. Long, 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 long ride along here. It's very nice and soothing. I'm so sorry about the wind noise. That wind is getting diabolical, isn't it? Don't think I'm going to stick along here actually. Too windy. I don't want people going deaf because of the wind, so. I'll stick it out for a little bit, see how far along we get before I just get fed up. I would like to go to York, but I don't know if I'm going to reach York today, it's a bit windy. Ferrari. Windy as anything, isn't it? the road works so well. That's to be interesting. It says stop, you idiot, and you bloody Volvo thing. It's Skoda. I'm gonna overtake him. Sit in front of him. Right. Almost didn't stop. He almost didn't stop. Yeah, almost didn't stop. No. He was gonna go for it. I just let him go for it and wait for him to meet the lorry at the other end. Safe to win. What is it that's being done?
Capsize.
Alright.
New
capsize. Yeah. Upgrading them, we're just removing them. Back out. Not a very interesting looking gear. Looks like a bloody spaceship. It's a weird looking bus. Like it's got bubble in front of it. Maybe it's 60, I should have a clear run all the way up. Oh, that had a big wind that hit me at 10, bloody hell. Almost ripped my head off. And that's a John Deere Charter. 315. Oh, I can't see it. Might have been a 6,000 or something. Bloody hell, this wind's getting worse. some interesting looking lawnmowers then. Bloody horns, bloody computer, bloody cat. Survivor challenge happening there in that sheep field soon. We're in the middle of a sheep field, they should say born Welsh. Sorry for any Welsh viewers. I am so sorry about the wind noise, by the way, I can't really help it. Really, really strong winds. Just hoping my mustache and beard will be muffling it a bit. Oh, the wind's getting stronger. Definitely heading into the storm now then. Weirdly, the wind's not as cold as I thought it would be. It feels like refreshing. Really powerful at all. Gisburn! Them things flapping in the wind, the umbrellas. Is on, let's go. I'm in the wrong gear, but it's okay, I'm celebrating anyway. Or in my fifth, no. Not in fourth, alright. Celebrating in fourth, if it's not full, that's fine, let's go. If I wanted to do like instant 60, I should have been the first. Bear with me a minute, I've got to wind my nose. It's gonna get noisy. Ow. Ow. Stupid violet slap in the back of my hand. That's some wind. I had to hold my breath there, I couldn't even breathe in. Yeah. obviously people can go down here a lot faster than I can, but I'm just having a cruise today. I'm very sorry about the wind noise, I really can't help it. I wasn't intending it for his video to windy today. There's lots of bike cars so far. I just been past like about 5. About 2 o'clock there. Massive Lorry. Oh, that's massive. I'm catching up for that. This lorry's on tow. It's weird. It's being towed along by a massive lorry. Absolutely immensely huge. Let's go. Cool. I think I'm going to be stuck behind this guy for a while. But he's definitely going for it, he's gunning it. Not sure I'd gun it on a tall lorry. Okay, it's just pulling along like it's nothing. That front lorry must have some serious power in it. That's mental. You'd expect us to use something a bit better than a bit of plastic on the back of this lorry at all, don't you? Look how many lights it's got on it! Jesus! Like, about 60 odd lights on that thing, on the back of it. It's going to make overtaking it a bit tricky, because it's a bit long. Why he keeps slowing on for all turns, well, he's a big boy. Really big boy. Just need a straight enough road to overtake, or one that I can see all the way on. This way. Massive. Ah, there's a big boy, there's a Scania as well. Guy up front with a 007 number plate. Beaded! The guy's standing to the left. We're skipping now. So the road's going to start getting interesting now. It starts getting all like twisty and turny and goes down hills and uphills and all sorts. Surrounded by nice scenery as well. Runs parallel to the A65, I think. Well, it might be coming to the A65, I think. Yeah, it turns into the A65. Power grip still towards the A59 though. We're clearing the road. this red car even doing? Is Mr. Red Car Driver doing some sketchy driver stuff? It sure looks like it. Yeah, I think you're a bit late for that indicate, mate. Really like trying to let me pass. Pass that guy. Doing some sketchy driver stuff. Sketchy driver stuff. I'm getting away from the ones that are going into the verge. Like, why are you going left into a verge when it's just easy enough to stay straight on the road? Like, look how wide the lines are. How are you guys driving into the verge? Makes no sense. Unless you can't drive. And in that case, don't drive. And now he's driving at 30. Oh, what the? I understand the lorry up front going slow, but the car is behind. What's going on? You know, when I said 2022, it's been a weird year so far. This is what I mean. What's even going on? It's like they've just decided, oh, I drive a car, therefore I should drive like an absolute knob. Drive normal. Doesn't take a genius. Driving like an absolute weirdo. I've no idea what's going on today.